아니야, 지금 이렇게도 올라온 거가 단 한 번의 필요도 없었고, 나태미 선수는 예선전 포함해서 아직까지 단 한 번도 잡힌 적이 없어요. 그 정도로.
기분이 어떠신가요?
예, 제가 엠백소 처음에 들어오자마자 이런.
All right, hey everybody, Swizzle here. This is the first match of the finals for FX Open versus EOT. Definitely the best teams that we've seen here so far. And some of our players, the family, came over here today. Not all of them. I'm sure that March's family came over. I'm not sure about the rest of the players. But all of our coaches are here. Coach Hell, Supreme, and Coach Choi are here. Gumiho and Seed from the StarCraft II team also came over, actually, so that's pretty cool. It's really interesting. I mean, the semifinals yesterday were really good, and the feeling, the atmosphere was really, really awesome, but I mean, the finals, it's just like, it's like everything has gone up a step, you know, like there's some VIP roping in the front, and there's all of the game magazines and everything in Korea. They're right behind me. They all came over. Only for the finals, you know, semifinals just like, nah, whatever, but the finals, really important. So we're just getting into it right now. Some Templar Assassin pick, Bounty Hunter, really good picks, aren't they? I'm hoping for a good game, but I mean, looking at the picks, the picks for our team, really good. Anyways, I'll catch you guys after match number one, kind of show you guys what the feeling is here, and we'll get into it in just a second here. All right, guys.
자키로
Okay, hey everybody. So match one's finished. 나 지금 리넉이랑 있어요. 리넉 느낌 어때요?
Very many people. Exciting.
너는 우리 도타 팀한테 뭐 말 하고 싶는 말 있어요?
그녀는 다시 울었습니다. By the poke. Fighting, fighting.
아이디 얼굴. 너 lucky.
아름다운 변화도 중요하지만.
아주
아름답다.
아, 오늘 아주 아름다워요, 맞아? 네.
당신의 얼굴 행복을.
아이디. 금이배.
아름다워.
도타 2 언제 시작할게요? 우리 금이배.
나 도타 2 언제 시작하냐고.
안해. 오케이, 고마워요 모두.
오늘 도타트 오늘부터 시작해야겠다.
그래요.
동영이 오늘부터 전향한답니다. 투자.
오케이.
투자.
네네네. 그 가족이 있어서 돈 많이 벌어야돼요. 그렇죠. 나도 알아요. 와우, 리노 아주 아기. 세 명? 네 명?
두 명.
아, 두 명 있어. 나도 알아. 네. 고마워요, 모두. 네. And see you guys in match number 2.
한 번 점프하고 내려오는 동안에 뮤직비디오.
고마워요. 뭐
단정하게 했나?
술 많이 마셨어? 오케이. 이거 아. 모두 안녕하십니까. 나 지금 우리 코치 헬이랑 있어요. 예, 코치 헬 오늘. 와, 진짜 여러 가지 아주 이상한 거 있었어요. 그렇죠.
그렇죠. 이상하고 이상한데 멋있었죠.
네. 지금 뭐 코치 느낌 어때요?
사실 별로 걱정을 안 하고 봐가지고 편하게 봤는데 저희가 이제 3경기 픽밴을 리포랑 퍼즐을 했는데 제가 시켰어요. 저랑 이제 그 감독 저희 처야 감독님이랑 얘기를 해가지고 첫 경기를 상대방이 리포를 픽하는 걸 보고 저희가 게임 첫 경기 끝나고 부스에 들어가서 2-0으로 이기는 상황이면 3경기에서 미포랑 퍼즐을 픽을 하라고 저희가 지시를 했을 거예요.
그 네, 3경기에서
저희 되게 재밌게 봤죠. 그래서
네, 그 뭐 알았어요? 이미 알았어요?
이미 알고 있었죠.
아 진짜? 괜찮았어요? 아마 쇼맨십
그게 미포나 퍼즐이 그 픽밴 순간부터 특히나 미포 같은 경우는 픽밴에서 이제 가장 많은 환호를 이끌어낼 수 있는 네. 그런 존재고 퍼지 같은 경우는 이제 인게임 게임 내에서 네. 후기 성공할 때마다 네. 엄청나게 보는 임팩트가 있습니다.
네, 아주. 네.
그래서 그 양쪽 픽밴과 인게임 내에서 그 양쪽 재미를 다 잡기 위해서 일부러 미포랑 퍼지를 부르러 왔어요.
그래서 이번 뭐 피크 이런 픽 뭐 퍼지 미포 피크 코치 헬 먼저 코치 헬 생각이야? 아니면 우리 팀에서 누구 생각이에요?
생각은 같이 처음에 장님 농담식으로 얘기를 하다가 처음에 미포 얘기가 나와가지고 거기다 퍼즐을 추가를 시켰죠. 그래가지고
오래걸려요?
그 아주 에너지 많이 있는 그 경기예요. 그 3번 경기. 그래서 아주 고마워요 진짜. 네. Okay, hey everyone, Swizzler here. Finally, we've got March and Kyuho. After the finals, the ceremony, everything's done. The stuff's all getting cleaned up right now. So March, first off, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Blade mail. That's the story of that. That's what I took away from this finals. Blade mail.
Yeah.
Blade mail.
So what are you feeling right now? Like I mean, you know, yesterday we talked about how you're feeling. It was just like going to a movie or whatever.
Yeah.
But today is different, right? A little bit different. You got a trophy.
Yeah.
You've got some more money, and your family's all here.
We watched some very exciting movie. I'm just joking.
And QO, really awesome plays. Like the whole, like every match, really awesome. Like a lot of movement, you know. How were you feeling during the match? Like we saw you. Okay, you were playing Pudge, right?
No, you were playing the
Meepo. Right. So we saw you, they did a zoom in on you, right? Okay guys, sorry about that. It was a quick interruption because of our StarCraft guys. They're just unhappy because you guys won, you know, right? Okay. So anyways, Blade Mail, right? We talked about that. And so it was all planned out.
Yeah.
And you came out there, you killed the Tinker. A lot of people feeling really therapeutic relief, I think, seeing this Tinker just die in the fountain, you know, from like 20 kilometers away, right? Okay, so the next step, you guys, what is the big target now going forward?
Going forward? I wouldn't say winning the AMD yet. I say doing successful in AMD, and then winning all the other online tournaments possible, and then also winning every other tournament that's gonna happen in Korea in future. Yeah.
All right. And so after AMD, is there any other major tournaments that you guys are kind of building towards?
Next Dota 2 League in Korea, yeah.
Okay. And the team's style,
yeah.
You know, like the style, is that something you guys are still kind of working on? Or do you have like something in mind, like what type of team you want to play as? Like really aggressive, you know, Korean style Dota? Or do you guys want to kind of stay a little more safe? You know, is there like a style you guys are heading towards, or are you just going to kind of...
It's kind of hard to tell. Like it changes every time we practice. We're still looking for the best strategy, and then I can tell you this, that we're not going to stay as one style team. We're going to change our style so that it's harder for our teams to other opponents to predict what we do.
Yeah.
So I think it's like impossible to tell like that we're going to stay as a one style. We're going to keep changing.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
QO.
Yeah.
So okay guys, just if you don't know, to me at least, Kyo is kind of the wild card in the team. Okay, he's the wild card. Anyways, so Kyo. Where
is the barrier? Oh wait, where you go?
If it was up to you, what style would the team play like?
I really think like we have to make the own style of the Korean Dota. Like
even though it's like mixed up like Chinese dota or European dota or whatever, like I still think like these are our meta and like our kind of like thoughts of the gaming, and that's how like the Korean esports will like grow up and like go further and stuff. So that's what I think.
Cool, awesome. Yes. Yeah, well, you heard it here first, guys. QO, a proponent of the new Korean style dota. We'll see. Thanks a lot, guys,
shout
for your
out.
Time. Oh yeah, shout-outs, right, shout-outs. Okay, right. QO, shout-outs. Do we have some team shout-outs here?
Nah, I'll shout-out someone who watched this video called Moogle Meister, Braza, and...
Moogle Mo?
K-Pony.
K-Pony?
K-Phoenix.
K-Phoenix?
Yep, K-Phoenix, Braza, Moogle Meister. All right, thank you very
All right,
much.
Guys, there's the shout-cast, or the shout-outs, and we lost the captain. It's just me and QO now. Oh, I feel sorry for the world. Oh, QO. Thanks again. Awesome. See ya. Yeah. See you later, guys.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to show you guys what the $5,000 check is actually supposed to be used for, and that is a shoveling confetti down the stage. Oh, it's a poor day. It's a poor, poor day today.